Art surrounds life and has existed as long as humankind. It beautifies communities and lives. So let's visit Marco Island Center for the Arts, where they're celebrating 50 years of artful living.
My name is Hyla Crane, and I'm the executive director of the Marco Island Center for the Arts, which has been bringing art to Marco and beyond for the last 50 years. Here at the Marco Island Center for the Arts, we have a beautiful series of art galleries where we change out our exhibits frequently. We also have a robust adult education program offering classes and workshops both online and on site, education programs for children and youth, a music series, and a host of other programs and events to reach out, connect with our community, and ensure that we offer something for everyone.
One of the ways they're celebrating the 50th anniversary is with this 600-pound, 6-foot stainless steel time capsule. It'll preserve a piece of the present for the future.
The space time capsule was created as part of our celebration for the 50th anniversary. It is made entirely of stainless steel, and then it was hand-painted to replicate the Friendship 7 that is here now in our lobby, as well as the time capsule, which will go in the space capsule when we are complete, so that it will be sealed and it won't be opened until 2070, when the Marco Island Center for the Arts celebrates 100 years of bringing art to Marco and beyond. People can participate in this project by going to our website and go to the page that is for our space time capsule. There they can click and look at all of the rules that pertain to submitting actual objects for the time capsule. And there'll also be a link there for our story habitat that they can click on so that they can record a story on any smartphone, tablet, or computer with a camera. It has the same interface that our story kiosk has. This is an incredibly expansive, incredibly embracing project.
Marco Island Center for the Arts is not only dedicated to inspiring visitors, but also to engaging the community with art classes and workshops for adults and children.
Here at the Marco Island Center for the Arts, we offer a wide range of classes. We have the traditional classes, a range of oil, acrylic, and watercolor, and in addition, some specialty classes that might include jewelry or Chinese brush or journaling. And we have a good array of clay classes as well. I teach online acrylic class, and then I teach a class on color, and then I also teach a class on the Florida landscape. I know many of the professors who teach here, and they all take their students very seriously. Our goal is to have people have joy in art. Each student is able to find a class that will meet their needs for learning.
Besides learning about art, you can explore spectacular and exciting exhibits featuring international and local artists.
In our galleries, we offer a variety of art exhibitions. Some are calls to artists, where we bring in local artists who are able to exhibit their work as well as sell their work. We also look far afield to bring in unique exhibitions to both inspire, challenge our audience, and hopefully help them to engage in conversation. We also have an extraordinary gift gallery, which houses the work of over 150 artists. We do jury the work in, and that work includes paintings, drawings, three-dimensional work, a marvelous collection of clay art, as well as jewelry and fabric art.
Marco Island Center for the Arts provides a place to relax, connect, contemplate, and explore the arts in various ways.
Our unique capacity here at Marco Island Center for the Arts, it's how we care about people. We want people to know that when you walk through our doors, that you are welcomed, that your voice is heard. When you come to us, we consider you part of our art family, and we strive to be your art home.
To find out more about Marco Island Center for the Arts, visit marcoislandart.org, and of course visit our website, thebalancingact.com.